Football is a great and exciting sport to watch. And guess who's at the top of the NFL? That's right, North Carolina's very own Panthers. The Panthers have been undefeated since the start of the regular season this year. Keep pounding!
Good morning, Noble Knights, and welcome to the Nightly News. I'm Akos.
And I'm Lillian. Today is Thursday, December 3rd, 2015, and today is an A Day, and this is Kanan.
At this time, will you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Today, for your dining pleasure, you will enjoy breaded or grilled chicken fillet sandwich, scrambled cheesy eggs with pancakes and sausage, tater tots, garden salad, sliced peaches, and seasonal fresh fruit.
And now for some announcements. Who's ready for the Snowflake Shake Dance this Friday after school? Tickets can be purchased at Before Homeroom at the top of the STEM and IB hallways today and tomorrow. Tickets will be $3 in advance and $4 at the door. There will be a full concession stand for you to enjoy at the dance, including pizza, candy, and drinks. Hope to see you there!
Attention STEM students, come to our STEM celebration night tonight from 6 to 7:30 p.m. here at J.M. Freeze. There will be STEM games, activities, and challenges like experiments, robotics, 3D printing, wood cutting, hovercraft, and catapults. Please note that this is a family event, so come with your parents or whole family and have a great time.
Do you like taking selfies? If so, the yearbook needs your help. Simply download the Jostens Replay It app onto your smartphone and upload your selfies. Please remember they need to be school appropriate. Who knows, you might just see yours in the yearbook.
Drama students, don't forget to sign up for an audition date, December 8th, 9th, or 10th. Sign-ups are on the chorus room door.
C.C. Griffin Middle School is holding open field on Mondays for boys and girls interested in playing soccer in the spring. See the C.C. Griffin homepage for more information.
If you have a design for the Cabarrus County Holiday E-Card Challenge, please give those to Mrs. Farrell by the end of today.
Show choir will meet Monday from 4 o'clock to 4:45, not 5:15. Please have your right here at 4:45.
8th grade students, please come to the Magnet Fair this Tuesday, December 8th from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m. here at J.M. Freeze. There will be a lot of high school information to learn. You'll be glad that you did.
Hey, all you future architects, engineers, and design wizards. Have you ever thought about creating a cool sculpture completely out of sugar? Now's your chance at the 3rd Annual Ginger Build Extravaganza. Get your team together or go solo and plan something amazing. Then come build it on December 12th. Go to Miss Griffin's website to sign up. Now take a look at some of the great creations from the past years.
Remember, make it a great day or not.
The choice is yours.